everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Sheppy, and we're gonna play Ghost Recon Wildlands. So we already did two missions, and then we interrogated a guy, gave us this mission. So, what are we supposed to do?
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
Okay. Easy. Nope. On my way.
Okay, here we go. Once we're inside the factory, we'll take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Hold on.
Engaging.
We're just going in. Come on, guys. Shoot them. Intro vehicles.
Wait.
You for spawning in. I appreciate that.
Then you heat it and stir it up like a big Chinese stir fry. Then, when it's still hot, you squeeze the good shit out. You put the good shit in a pot and you throw in some baking powder. Let that shit bubble to all the liquid that's left.
Hey, let's just do the mission.
Okay, here we go. Once we're inside the factory, we'll take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out. Hold up.
Open sesame. On top, okay.
Okay, we're in. We'll hit the control room first.
Copy that.
Staircase. Tech.
Controls are foobar. That'll shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy that.
Fuck me. This place is huge.
The intel said they converted an old slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
Yeah, but I figured that was tipped up.
Yo. It's a good throw. I'll give you that. Ow, ow. Shut up. Don't shoot. Dead on top? It didn't shoot him. I don't know if one of my guys did. Where's the car?
Let's get back on mission.
The intel said they converted an old slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
Yeah, but I figured that was typical cartel bullshit. This is something else.
Makes no difference to me. The bigger they are, the hotter they burn. No,
hold on.
He had no chance. How do I get that? Away. I don't know. Let's do this one first. On my way. Nope. What? Yeah.
Door's open. Taking out the control room must have shorted the locks. Stack up and sweep the bit. Wait. Fucking
down.
Hell!
Ow, ow, ow. No, no, no. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Hey. Hey. Sorry.
stockpile. Let's take it out. Crap.
Okay.
Fucking alarm. Let's get back on mission. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any cocaine stocks you find.
Roger that.
Frag out.
What? No. Awesome. Get more ammo. Ish. Okay. Takes way too long. Throw a grenade there.
Get some.
Yeah, good. So.
Let's go.
Okay. One out of two. Shoot the car, please. Somebody on top. Thought I saw a red dot.
Shorted. Let's go. Got eyes on a cocaine stockpile.
Okay. Free again.
Frag out. Come in here to Culeros.
One grenade. Damn it.
Frag out. Get some.
How did he survive that? Seriously. Ow.
Frag out. Come in here to Culeros. Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving.
Good.
Damn, that was a shitload of pole vault we just wrecked. Somebody's gonna be pissed.
This'll put El Nasario's nuts in a vice. We'll have to come out of hiding to deal with the fallout, and then he's ours.
Newman, this is Pat Katari. The damage you've done in Okoro has made El Nasario very nervous. He's terrified of what El Yayo will think when he finds out how much production capacity has been lost.
Sounds good so far.
To make up the difference, El Emisario has ordered his men to take over a hospital in Okoro and convert it into a cocaine lab.
Son of a bitch.
We must keep the cartel from taking over the hospital. It's vital to the people of Okoro and to my people as well. I have sent a small force to defend the building, but it's not enough. They won't last long without help.
Understood. Tell your people we're on the way.
Yes. Okay. New mission, the hospital. Help with the rebel doctor. Cool, cool. 3 out of 6. Wow. Fast travel over here. Now we can drive there. Recoil. Some weapons have greater recoil than others. Compensate by moving. Dark. Good. No, not in the back. Have to drive.
Hold. What's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smoke?
My god.
Double coke. That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers
says that all the time.
In the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
Okay. hate that. Music. No, shut up. Okay. Almost. Excuse me, coming through. Ow! A rock.
Sario's made his move yet. Let's find the rebel CO and tell him we're here.
Right behind you, boss.
So. Ow. Oh, can I talk to you?
¿Qué tal, compas? You've come just in time. A scouts tell me El Emisario's men are on the way.
How's it looking here?
We've sent away as many doctors and patients as we could. Plus a few trucks loaded with medicines and vaccines. That way, if the hospital is lost, at least there will be something left for the sick and injured. Ya pues. My daughter was born in this hospital. Now here I am, carajo, defending it from cartel thugs who want to turn it into one of their damn cocaine labs. Is nothing sacred to these people?
Nothing but death, kumpa. That's why we're here. El Emisario's men can hit the place at any moment. We need to get dug in tight before the shooting starts.
Roger that.
The doctor. Okay. Let's put on night vision. Let's get them. You stay here. Okay. You get that out of the way. Blanca is attacking the rebel. Okay. Hey, let me, more rebels.
Call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
We have men on the way.
Do not accept your life as it is. Become more.
Where's the radio?
May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
What?
I have a shot.
Wow. Didn't pay attention to that. I was more worried about the radio.
What's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke?
That serious? Like
drug smugglers have tried that shit.
Damn it. Can you get me, please? I just want to do the mission. You.
God damn, that was close.
Let me jump down here.
Let's get back to business.
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
See? Always. Is that always? Every time. There's another radio. Hey, Doc.
¿Qué tal, compas? You've come just in time. My scouts tell me El Emisario's men are on the way.
How's it looking here?
We've sent away as many doctors and patients as we could. Plus a few trucks loaded with medicines and vaccines. That way, if the hospital...
Yeah. What?
Okay, let's focus on the mission.
We've sent away as many doctors and patients as we could. Plus a few trucks loaded with medicines and vaccines.
But you can skip
that,
that.
If the hospital is lost, at least there will be something left for the sick and injured. Ya pues. My daughter was born in this hospital. Now here I am, carajo, defending it from cartel thugs who want to turn it into one of their damn cocaine labs. It's nothing sacred to these people?
Nothing but death, Kumpa. That's why we're here. El Emisario's men could hit the place at any moment. We need to get dug in tight before the shooting starts.
Roger that.
I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Why? Why are you walking outside? Get in.
We're out of the cage.
Thank you. Oh my god. Why? What are you doing?
Ready?
Attack.
Fire.
Roger that.
God. Like a child. Always running away.
Firing.
Oh no. I want that.
Tango is fucking down.
Look at my boys doing all the work. I'm just shooting with a dog. Down.
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Somebody coming. Nope.
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Not available. Why? Yo. Oh my god, he scared me.
Man down, yo, man down.
Or two or more rebels.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
We copy. Troops have been deployed to that position.
All the help we can get. Why? Dangerous here. Run around. Peace. Kill you myself if you
this
don't.
Looks like
right.
Really stirred the shit in a car.
Yes.
Word
did
of your
it.
Attacks has gotten back to El Sueño and he's out for blood.
El Sueño.
El Yayo's trying to cover for his grandson, but he's caught between a rock and a hard place. El Sueño is demanding an explanation from El Emisario, and El Yayo's trying to come up with a solution that keeps his grandson alive.
What's
get that?
El Yayo's been on the phone with El Emisario for most of the day, and we've been able to triangulate his position. This is our chance. El Emisario's twisting in the wind. We bring him in now, he'll give up everything he knows.
Give us the location. We'll take care of it. All tangles are down.
Oh.
Area secure.
Okay, what's the next mission? Why? Why? Why can't it be over here or something? Why?
Okoro's a mess and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yayo can protect him now. Track down-
Somebody want to explain to me why we're extracting El Emisario? We know he only got where he is now because of his granddad. It ain't like he's a mover and shaker in the cartel.
You got a better idea?
Sure. Leave the asshole twisting in the wind. Why else did we go to all this trouble in Okoro?
Emisario's just a pawn. Bowman's got a sight set on El Yayo. If El Emisario disappears, Sueño is gonna have to blame someone else for what happened. He'll turn on El Yayo, which gives us an opportunity to bring him in.
Damn. When Bowman wants somebody, she don't fuck around.
You got that right.
Ow. Oh. Okay. Pretty long drive. I'm gonna cut it here. Alright. We're there. Oh.
Ready?
Kill him.
Fire.
Welcome.
Engage targets.
Kill.
Dropped him.
Man. Mooney did. Just go in. See what happens. Bye. Everybody die. Ow. Is that a sniper? Sniper, oh my god. He's dead. Is he upstairs? Yo. Ew. Nobody gets in here. No. Oh.
I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario
has left
the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up.
I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yayo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him. Sometimes.
You do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.
Okay. Is that the last mission? What? Over here? Heal the medical supply truck.
Unidad has confiscated a truck full of medicines from the rebels. I want you to take it back and get it to Katari's people. They'll make sure it's put to good use.
Yeah, let's do that. The last mission. How do I get down? I want to take the stairs, it's boring. Just the action. Hello.
Drag it down.
Just me. Yeah.
Drive.
2.2 kilometers. Shouldn't be that far. Music. Always forget. Please don't shoot me. Just driving through. Okay. Oh man. Hey. Almost there. Full of Unidad. I hate them. Fuck here.
Need to get these vaccines to Katari's people ASAP. Let's get inside the outpost, find the truck, and haul ass.
Copy that.
Oh.
That's a kill.
Okay. Also good. That's a truck.
Sniper up in the tower.
Sniper.
Tango down.
Lop. Come on here. Where's the truck?
Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. Close to the turret.
Wait, let me lay down here. Let's.
Got another tango.
In the area.
And baby makes three.
Oh. found you.
Time to collect.
Wow.
Here's target number 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Mortar.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Not good. Okay. Kill these guys. On top. On top. He's on top.
History.
Oh man.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better position. Target marked. Roger. Target acquired.
Want to kill those 4 at once.
I got it. Moving to position. Say the word.
Target down.
Yes. Got him. Who's next? Oh, don't move. I'm trying to shoot you. Oh man. Okay. Sniper could be an issue. Take out drone. Let's scan the rest.
He makes 5.
Ow. How? What? How? Get back.
Hostile down.
Now,
near the mortar.
Of course, near the mortar.
Just spotted one with some machine guns.
You too. No, there's a radio. There's a radio now. Shut up. I don't know where they are. I'll get the sniper.
That's a kill.
Hope that wasn't a mistake. Please don't see me. Please. I hope it works. Please work. Taking his time.
Tango down.
I
got another. That's 5.
Are we good? Are we good? And oh man.
Oh,
the radio. Oh my god. Oh, radio, shut up.
I'm opening fire.
Thank you. Yeah.
Frag out.
Oh. Not what I wanted to do.
Enemy killed.
You're not. Mortar missiles. Please. Yeah. Good.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Hey. Take the truck.
Qatari, this is Nomad. We've got the package you asked for.
Get out.
Delivering it now.
Bravo, my friend. Drive carefully. The glass hemp fields containing the vaccine are very fragile. Take a turn too quickly and...
I get it. We'll be careful. Nomad out.
How do I have to go? 0.5 kilometers. Not too bad. Damn it. It's a convoy. I don't wanna alarm them. Please. Whoa. Don't do that, please. That's a bad idea. Thank you for not driving my route. Okay. 100 meters. Almost. My god. Oh god. Oh, don't shoot me. Yes. 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 We do it? Yes. Did all the missions. Oh, let's hide from the Unidad. I'm out. Okay, we did it. We did all the missions in this area. Let's see what the next area is. So we did these three. Okay, I think it's now. I mean, difficulty 3. Let's do this one next. Feel it. Bacal. Okay. That's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you wanna see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.